For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain in the ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield. All the roads lead to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
So, who is this girl again?
A hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when you're done here.
From the leadership of the Red Line to stop the epidemic, and you're all infected.
You heard the man. We must kill you to save the Metro.
But we're not even feverish. We're...
Fire! Can't you hit anything, even at the point-blank range? Unbelievable.
What does it matter? He's gonna die soon anyway.
We're here to make sure he does. Finish him!
Get going then?
Nah, let's have a smoke first. Hands up. And I can't stand the thought of unloading the cargo. If we take our time, they might finish it before we arrive.
Can't argue with that.
It just doesn't matter how fast we got here. Usually the news arrives, they check it out, make plans, issue orders. Takes a week, at least. 2 weeks with politicians.
So what?
We were here the day after it began. They haven't even started dying yet.
Ah, so that's how it is. Look, keep all this to yourself. Makes no difference to us. We stay out of it, understand?
Yeah, sure thing.
Quit your yapping, soldier. We're short of people for the unloading operation, so go and get those two on the double. They have to be at the storage in 2 minutes. Go!
Yes, sir.
I should go and check. What the hell was that?
Who the hell is there?
Attention! We got company! Fucking shit!
Where from?
Why would I know?
Incendiary!
Fucking dress.
What do we have here?
Captain Chine got hit. I'll storm the Kriegsmeier. I went after the infected.
An open wound. Well, the outcome here is obvious. I think you understand what has to be done.
What? Put me to sleep like a fucking overgrown mutt. I'm a soldier. I followed orders. You owe me a bullet.
Have it your way then, Captain.
Was it?
I'm not sure, but...
No. Nothing. Some work will do me good. Well, it was just my imagination after all.
Come on! Try again! It won't budge, Comrade Major!
What? You can't break one flimsy door? Come on! And slow.
What's up?
Nothing. You?
Looks clear.
Come on. Stay there. Don't stick your head down.
Let's move out.
Hey, you. Pete, come on.
So, how's it going?
What the hell?
My gun! Soon. Pretty soon. All right. Let's move. Look for him. And be careful. Seems clear. All right.
The operation is progressing as planned. It will be completed within an hour.
Well, the experiment has been successful. We need to report that to General Corbett. Will you go?
Yes, sir.
What's with the broad?
Lesnitsky brought her. Says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what sort of negotiations they're having.
Seems like someone... Fucking drafts.
Thank you. Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get Kotsovaya! There's Hansa! And our men! Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
Wait to be infected!
Damn! That's razors!
Artyom, I'm here!
They have no masks!
We need two masks here! Now!
The pieces of the puzzle are falling together. And the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya, a peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic and eliminated everyone they could. Women, children, old people, to prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.
I have a feeling